as we were watcher, watching the sunrise, and now this object is now at the 7 o'clock position. I'm going to catch it on time-lapse and regular video. Let's zoom in a little further on this. See it behind the trees, lens flare, over here, zoom in on that. Behind the trees. Oh my gosh, people. Let's get right with God. I will show wonders in the heavens and in the earth. Are there spots on this thing? I'm not sure. Time lapse can't zoom in on it. Let's go back to time lapse. Hi, everyone. Bear watcher observing the second object. See the trees in the background? I've been catching them on time lapse. If I can see the trees blowing in the background, what is that object? Is it a bird or it's a moon? And that black object, maybe this, it couldn't be Nibiru, it's moving too fast around the sun. Or is it? Wow. See that black object inside. This is almost the center of this second object. Let me zoom out a little bit. No, I'm gonna leave it just like that actually. I'm gonna move the camera up a little bit. You can see the lens flare there. Put this. Zoom out. Lens flare. Talking about this people. Zooming on this one object. 12 times up the zoom plus digital zoom. Appears moving closer to the sun. Rotating definitely counterclockwise. They should be tracking it all throughout the day. No surprise. They're letting us see this with no chemtrails this time. Clearly you can see the pine needles in front of this object. If you say lens flare, well, I've already left my piece with that. If I can zoom in just a hair better, I don't know if I can zoom in any better. Welder's filter in front of it. See what it looks like. Just seem to clean. Be too smooth of a round object to be a sun. It looked like Nemesis at first when it was low on the horizon and has been following up with the sun. It's fast. Fast the sun is moving. Actually, it must be moving faster. Let me zoom back out a little bit. See our lens flare again here. Notice how the lens flare is coming from this object. Almost like in my other video. That looks like sunshine through this object on an air. Can we go back to time lapse mode?